Hey, so I have some accents. See, today we're gonna talk about the power of listening. Listening is a very important part of language learning because it's all about retaining memory. Think of your brain as like just like any other muscle in the body. If you train it enough, work it out enough, it'll eventually get stronger. From what I believe the body is doing, it is constantly trying to adapt. It's just like starting off a guitar for the first time. Your fingers get sore from playing, but after a while, your fingers develop callus to protect your fingers. The body believes it needs to adapt to it because it's being done constantly. The brain works just the same. If you continue to surround yourself with the source, your brain will start to believe it needs to adapt to this. Try and continue watching media with your target language and turn it into a habit. The greatest thing about the internet is that you can find almost anything. Find a site that has, you know, dramas or movies. Or even find music in your target language that you want to listen to. You know, in some cases, people get addicted to doing this. When you pay attention on a daily basis, your brain tries to put the pieces together. If you neglect doing that habit, the brain won't see a need for it and will discard it. This is why when people start learning a language, then suddenly you quit for weeks, finally get confronted by a native, they can't recall anything they've learned. Even people with great understanding of their other languages, if they don't speak or engage in that language often, they will tend to forget how to respond. In language learning, this is one of the many rules. I remember when I was in Japan, everyone just spoke Japanese, and I got used to people that speak in that language. But when I came back to my home in Canada, I remember hearing my parents and friends speak, and it was so fast. I obviously understand what they were saying, but it took me a while to grasp. But to them, they're speaking at a normal speed. Well, the moral of the story is pretty simple. If you put this into your life, you make a habit, you keep on doing it every day, you make it into more of a requirement for your day. It will adapt and it will happen. Anyways, thanks for watching this week's episode of XMC. If you have any questions, hashtag XMC to my Twitter. It should be in the description below. Questions for this YouTube channel itself. And hope to see you tomorrow. And peace.